I am not the biggest fan of Netflix. Once every 6 months, I'll pay a tenner, watch what I need to watch, cancel, buy, don't need you. Most of the stuff is absolute crap. This month, I paid a tenner because I wanted to watch Kevin Hart's Lift, which I did, and it was an abomination. But while I was on there, I noticed that they've added a lot of Korean stuff. And this came up, Bloodhounds. Now, at first, I didn't know if to watch it in English subs or what, but I ended up watching it in Korean with English subs. And if you haven't seen this show, this series, I tell you now, you need to go and watch it because it is fucking amazing. Absolutely, it's one of the best shows I've seen in a long time. It's about two young lads, both amateur boxers. One's a bit funny, the other one's very within himself, but absolutely amazing. And instead of like using martial arts, what they've done is they've took boxing and used that as the fighting method. You know, so like in John Wick, you have his jiu-jitsu. In Bruce Lee films, you have kung fu. In this, they're taking on loads of guys, but they're using boxing, and it's absolutely brilliant how they've interpreted it. The story is amazing. The bad guy in it is evil as shit. You get feels all the way through it. There's moments in it that you nearly cry, which is weird, but it was absolutely amazing. And if you watch any show this year, watch Bloodhounds. So I'm going to show you the trailer, you can see what you think of it, and then we'll get back to it in a minute. So here we go, here's the trailer, watch it together.
You're a very humble and generous man. I'll send you to
투자 쪽 일을 많이 하고 있고 천억 빌시니까 천억 해야죠.
원하는 게 뭐예요?
돈 갚으세요. 엄마.
이 사이 볼로 용 from Bruce Lee films.
채꾼들 아주 신나게 신났지. 아이고.
왜?
이 사람이 절박할수록 등차 높이가 좋아요.
무조건 빨리 갚아야지. 돈이 없어.
Can't tell you how good this show is. It is absolutely amazing.
제가 할줄 아는 건 힘쓰는 것밖에 없지만 끝까지 도움이 되고 싶습니다.
저도요.
화이팅.
화이팅.
재미있어졌어.
애들 목도 알았지.
I loved it from start to finish. I hope they make series 2, I really do.
저 죽여!
이거는 누구 하나 죽어야지 끝나는 전쟁이야.
내 밑에서 일할래?
우리 복서잖아.
너는 복서의 심장이 있구나.
He's very funny. Yeah, so it is amazing, and if you're going to watch any show in the next year, watch that show, because it is top tier, brilliant writing, brilliant acting, brilliant action, brilliant everything. And I give this show a... I'm going to give it a 10. I'm going to give it a 10. I loved it, every bit of it. Leave your comments. Say hello. Like and subscribe if you want. Don't really care, do this for fun. Love you and leave you. See you later. Watch Bloodhounds.